Mama just caught. Just come over.
Thank you.
No, sir. Wow. Damn.
The team just got crazy.
Open.
He wasn't giving him the right minute. nowadays, some kids, they just got that go hard in them. They just want to be outdoors. And then some kids, like, they play better in structure.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
He's about 6'4". There's somebody from Australia.
Number 2.
Number 2 on combine?
22.
Oh, 22.
Yeah.
Oh, on Baltimore.
Yeah.
They had one.
Three!
Yeah,
Let's go. He got bunnies?
Oh my god.
Shoulder. Hey, he tough.
Shoulder high. He was carrying him in the first half.
No good.
He got a good first cut though.
He do is quick as hell.
He might
change the direction crazy.
He might be going the wrong court. He might be a receiver.
You say he might be overseas.
Oh my
god! Oh.
Yeah, he been crazy.
If he would have hit that?
Yeah. Right there.
Been tough though.
Nah.
Real shit. I remember the first time I seen him at Blue Ridge last year.
Yeah.
He was going crazy.
Nah, he was. He was carrying Trinity, bro.
They had somebody else though.
Neither.
Yeah. He's still there?
Nah, he had.
Oh, he graduated?
Yeah, hard grade.
Oh.
I see the.
Front or he had the.
Oh,
that's tough. He's gonna be an EPL then.
Yeah. I seen him the other day at some flips when they work out.
Did he get bigger?
A little bit. He got bouncy.
More bouncy than he was?
Bro, he had a joke where he was like dude. Late dropped it off to him. And it was like dude was coming to try to block him. And he looked like he waited for him. And then, I said, hold on, Lena. I had to send that to my man in like three different schools. Like, yo, just hit me phone, little brother. You need to. What you think, man?
Come on, he wrapped around, bro.
I appreciate you.
I'm ready to say it. They trying to hold. They won't call this shit.
I ain't doing no people prep that man by myself.
Yeah. You know, that's always been the bottom of the city.
Yeah.
Don't nobody want to collab.
Yeah.
That's why I fuck with you, because you don't mind collabing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
But next year we're gonna be at the
That'd be the problem with the city, bro.
It's sad, bro.
It's so sad, bro.
We out.